right into it. And before we even get into this, I'm gonna be, let me tell you something. I'm not like these other YouTubers that sit there and get a check and be like, oh, it's a bop, it's a bop, it's a bop, it's a bop, it's a bop. Honey, no. If your song is trash, it's trash, and I'm going to let you know. Okay. Hello, what's good, what's poppin'? I'm your host, Darren Green, and you're watching The Darren Green Show. Short for TDGS. If you like this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. And if you also like the show, be sure to hit that subscribe button and tap the bell to get notified of all of my videos. And leave a comment too, you know, because I want to know what you guys are thinking. And also, be sure to check out my personal wish list on Amazon, child. My storefront is up and running, and also I'm doing promo deals, so be up on that because you get some good deals, some good items. I have a podcast starter kit, this, that, it. Check it out. The link is in the description below. And without further ado, let's get into this video. What's up? I'm your host, Darren Green, and you're watching The Darren Green Show, short for TDGS. Okay, so this is definitely a first time for everything. I said I was going to do a reaction video, and here it is. I will be reacting on Meg Thee Stallion's latest project, Fever. I want to say this is her third studio album following Breaking Shit Volume 6 in 2017 and Tina Show in 2018. That was like last year. And now she came out with Fever. Oh, she also had an EP called Make It Hot in 2017 also. But, you know, you don't really count EPs as albums. But, you know, it's still a project. And, you know, she wasn't really on my radar until, I want to say, later last year and kind of early this year. Because I was like, oh, Meg Thee Stallion, she's, you know, we'll see what's going to happen. Because, you know, a lot of people come up on the spot or whatever. They pop on urban charts and stuff. And I was like, okay, let's see the longevity of things. But she does have longevity. To me, I think she's a good lyrical rapper. You know, Siska Freestyle. I mean, I've seen her in a couple of occasions where she freestyled. I'm like, okay, all right, this girl, Siska write her own raps. She definitely brings something different to the table. You know, she's not problematic like her little counterparts in the industry. Yeah, so I'm just like, I'm here for it. I mean, I did listen to the album a little bit this weekend, but I was a little schmizzed. I was a little drunk. I was hanging out with friends and I just wasn't really paying attention to the songs. I just was, you know, just listening. You know, when you're drunk, child, you start listening to a song and it's just like, okay, it's got a nice beat, but I don't know what it is. You get what I'm saying? So, I will say, a lot of people are hyping up Simon Says, and I can't wait to listen to that fully and really dig into what, you know, it's all about. And it also had a lot of controversy, child, because someone tried to sit there and say she wrote her rhymes. But we're going to get into that on the podcast later this week. I'll give you a podcast and I'll just tell you about it. But yeah, it had a little bit of controversy. But that's, it's going to happen when you come up for the top spot. And she does have I really feel like she will have the longevity and she will eventually be one of the elite female rappers. I do say that, you know what I'm saying? You know, me as a bar, you know? Yeah, I like it. I mean, I ain't got a problem with it. As long as she don't disrespect the queen now, child. And I said that before. Let's get it started, because, you know, I get right into it. And before we even get into this, let me tell you something. I'm not like these other YouTubers that sit there and get a check and be like, oh, it's a bop, it's a bop, it's a bop, it's a bop, it's a bop. Honey, no. If your song is trash, it's trash, and I'm going to let you know. Okay. So without further ado, let's connect to this iPad because, you know, I'm using my phone to do these damn YouTube videos. But hey, if you want to help me out with a camera shot, you can hit my dang Cash App link in the description below. Anyway, Alexa, connect to my iPad.
Searching. Now connected to Darren's iPad.
Okay. So let's get started. Girl, what the hell was I listening to? Okay. So, this is the first song of the album. We're just going to... Oh, hold on. Let me get it off of shuffle, because, you know, child, I don't like shuffle. Turn that off. Oh, child. Oh, wait. I did not... Oh, girl. Don't shuffle, child. All right, there we go. This is Realer.
Okay. Meet me at the bank, show me what you really about. Oh. Niggas ain't real when the shit really count. That's why I keep my little cat in their mouth. Say, bitch, I don't got a cap. Everything I talk, yeah, I really did that. If you want beef, then my bitch gon' scratch. I'ma get the money, so I let her handle it.
What's that, Free JT? Oh, yeah, Free JT.
Man, y'all niggas gotta pay me. Hey, put some respect back on my team, huh? I'm the 1501 queen. Ayy, bitch, you better learn who run it, cause all this money gotta come through me. Ayy, I keep it realer than real. Fuck all the critics and fuck how they feel. I'm getting money, it is what it is. They wanna know how I deal, what I deal. Hanging with the same crew, ayy. Cut a nigga off and my chick got bigger. Rich bitch shit got a broke hoe bitter. How to any bitch, I'm the hardest in the litter. If you think she bad, put her in, let me get her.
Okay, I mean, It's good trap music. I mean it's something I can rock to, you know, for when I'm drunk or something like that. I don't know, it's not really giving it to me. I told you I was gonna be honest, not really giving it to me. But you know, the first song on the album is never like, you know, you know what I'm saying, like, oh my god, like it's usually, you know,
I wanna do it cause it's fun to do bad things.
I love the commentary, you know, in the background, like, you could have been a real girl or somebody.
Yes, but I wanted to do hood rat stuff with my friends.
Yeah, hood rat shit. I remember this when I was drunk.
I'm from South Park, I be in dead end. I move to the burbs and put my friends on some list. They wanna know about me, they say tell me your story. Only thing you need to know is I'm in love with the money. Hey, out here and I'm getting it, hey, pop shit, hey. Big old, yeah. How my bitches gon' hop shit, yeah. Who rap shit, with my who rap friends, hey. Everywhere we go, hey, we be drinking hand, hey. Shake that ass, shake that ass.
It's like turn up music, I mean, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, when you getting ready, you want to, you know, throw up some shit before you go out and stuff like that. You know, some hood rat shit, okay? Okay, I fucked with it. Yo, I could not with these commentaries in the beginning, child.
Damn, I want some head, but I chose the dough instead. I could never, ever.
She get nasty with it, child. I like when they get nasty.
Ain't no dick alive, they could make me lose my mind. Every nigga that done tried, still be crying on my time. Hey,
okay, I have to add this, actually.
Gotta make
I like this one.
Swipe his nigga across so much they hit Kyle the bank. He say he ain't tricking, and he say he ain't licking. Nigga, why you over here without that little kiss it? Ay, bitch, I'm not your BM or no bitch that been to see him. He say he gon' lock my head off. I'm like, yeah, just eat it. Ay, boy, you need me, I don't need you, little nigga. Bitches, you fucking your niggas to hit him. You ain't been up in no pussy this tight. I want a nigga, I know how to get him.
Yes, bars, come on.
Thinking he's something, I treat him like nothing. These niggas know they ain't nothing to me. Giving me money or making me nut.
Let's go.
To LA, here, bro, Dio. I've been out here making kids, so I buy all my shit in case they treat me like I'm moving.
Okay.
Yo, I go shopping by myself, so they know I don't need a nigga.
Okay.
You know he breaking bread. If you...
All right, this is Cash Shit featuring
Real Hot Girl Shit.
The Baby.
Yeah, I'm in my bag, but I'm in his too. And that's why every time you see me, I got some new shoes.
Bitch, I'm a star, got these niggas wishing. He say he hungry, just pussy the kitchen. Yeah, that's my dog, he gon' sit down and listen.
I'm
tricking, he don't get a holler. Bitch, I'm a star, got these niggas wishing. He say he hungry, just pussy the kitchen. Yeah, that's my dog, he gon' sit down and listen. Call him a trick and he don't get offended. He know he giving his money to me.
With them goddamn lyrics, I cannot.
Put my name on it, come on. When I need money, I ain't trying to holler.
Bro, I cannot wait till I start memorizing these songs, child. All summer, child, I be wretched as hell.
Oh, you can't touch this. Hey, bitch, I do rich shit.
Okay.
My money thick. Hey, walk with a limp,
I don't know who the baby is.
You know how these bitches love me?
Cause
baby don't give a fuck. What you do? I be fixing the weed while she sucking my dick. Pull it out, then I titty fuck. I fuck up from the back and she nasty.
My God, this is explicit.
I be cool.
Lord Jesus.
Till I met this little freak, her name Meg. Then the thing is stack. Look how she walk. Look how she talk. She sexy. I like when they pretty and ghetto. Type of bitch that don't even say hello. And whenever we fuck, she be fucking me back. Put her in the headlock with my elbow. Now she done reversed.
Got a bun dick ride and she like a Camaro.
I can't be fucked with. Nope. Oh, you can't touch this.
I can memorize these lyrics.
Okay. Some pimp. Mario!
Oh, it's a banger already. I'm feeling this beat. Talking about get them subliminals, girl. Get them subliminals.
You ain't your weak ass, bitch. So don't play with me. If I run up in your shit, you'll swear.
I'm gonna have to add this.
All that internet shit.
Don't get WAB, honey. WAB.
In the comments.
you want. Run through your shit like a comb. Hey, I'm in rah-rah talking loud. Hey, you know, watch your fucking tone. Man, you finna piss me off. Coming, talking about what you were doing. You ain't never really done it.
Oh, yeah, this is about.
And you know it. Watch your mouth before I hold you. Before I hold you. I'ma put my pussy on your nigga. Hold it.
Oh, my God. Reckless with it. She's reckless with her lyrics. That's why I like her. Mm.
Mm.
Yes. No more shit talking out of none of y'all. Okay. Next one is Best You Ever Had. Girl, if this talk about some dude.
You never been with a chick this bad. I ain't worried about the mother girls that you had.
It's cute. Give me a little bit of vocals in there. Give me a little bit of vocals. Okay, song that you put on, you know, you feeling yourself with some dude, talk about some dude. Okay, so the next song is the highly anticipated song, which is Simon Says featuring Juicy J. This is the controversial song, child. So we go listen to it. I remember listening to it a little bit, like I said, this weekend, but...
Shut the fuck up!
Play me some Pippin,
wait,
man.
Didn't they play another one? It's a little repetitive, but okay, let's go. Ooh, a sample! I love a sample! See, old child, don't do it. Hands on the hip. Let me stop. Directions and shit, okay.
If he fucking with me, then he know he gon' obey. Pussy finger licking good like I mixed it with obey. Nigga acting like a player when he really just a play. Get some hoes in his house and they going through your safe. Tight, you can see this pussy fat, ayy. Through the pockets, I can see a nigga back, ayy. I'm a money making bitch, no cap, ayy. Hot as hell, but you already knew that. Even if I brought him to you, still couldn't get your boo back. I ain't finna argue with you, this ain't how we do that. You was already mad, I'm just adding something to that.
To be a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's, you know. Catchy. I mean, this is definitely I can see this on the radio. What's it doing for this on the radio? I mean, I guess. I don't know. This could be like a nice little club banger. Like, you know what I'm saying? A nice little club banger. I see it. The beat, yeah. I can see people dancing. Girl shaking their behinds. Girl, yes. I already know. So far, WAB is my favorite on the album. I mean, Simon Says is all right. It's not what I thought it would be. I thought it'd be a little bit better. People hyped it up. Like, it was like, oh my God, Simon Says. I'm like, I like WAB. But see, I'm a lyrical person. Like, I like the lyrics. And even when I'm thinking about this whole controversy thing, I'm just listening to the song. I'm like, girl, the person that allegedly says she wrote her rhymes or whatever, I'm like, girl, like, it's not even lyrical heavy on the song. Why would you want credit from that? It's more of a upbeat. And I mean, it's good. I mean, it's just not heavy. It's not lyrically heavy. Like, you know what I'm saying? So.
Real fucking ratchet shit, bitch. Come in the club and get it clapping and shit.
Okay,
bitch.
Get it clapping and shit, bitch. Yes. Yeah. I love when she speak ghetto, honey. Yes.
Hey. Bend it over, touch them toes. Make that booty go. Throw that shit back. Like the tussie roll. Hey. Bitch, you drunk as fuck. Throw that ass up. His ass up. Yeah. Who shake that ass?
Okay.
Me. He wanna know how I move on the dance.
need. I want a nigga to eat like a cue. Why you a hun? She built like a pea. Ride on that dick on my tiptoes. Pussy so good that he hitting the wall. I'm trying to come with that ass. I got him making a mess and all spinning. I said if I come and give you this ass, since you gon' know what to do with it. Throw that shit back. Like the Tootsie Roll.
Okay.
Bitch, you drunk as fuck. Throw that ass up. Ayy. When money good, I ain't gotta worry about shit. Money good,
Ooh, the cello.
Money good, throw up where I'm from, let them know I'm still hood. I ain't had to get nobody hit, but I could. Before I post a pic, should I text? Yeah, I should. I ain't gotta worry about shit. Money good,
ride. I like this one.
Never let a sack chase a hang, get my click. Fuck getting clout, bitch, I'm trying to get rich.
Your
wallet when I
filed
in the mix.
Well, real team.
Let them know I'm real team. I ain't had to get nobody hit, but I could. Before I post a pic, should I flex? Yeah, I should. I ain't got a word about shit. Money good. Ride with some hitters and they wish a bitch would. I don't wanna argue about it, baby. Yeah, I ain't good. If she got a band, let her in. Yeah, she good. I ain't got a word about shit. Money good.
Okay, I like it. It's nice and calming. It's cool. It's collected, honey. It's I like it. I want to get into this. So next song is Dance, and I better be wanting to dance over this because I need some more up tempo.
Put that motherfucking beat back.
What Juicy say? He's like,
shut the fuck up.
Yo, she keep on using that. Like, is that like the producer's name tag or something? Like, you know, like Maybach Music or this.
Dance, make him blow them bands. Dance, make him blow them bands.
The little twerk song, child. They say this at a strip club, child. It's good.
Yeah, it's good. Boy, I won't your stash. Come over and get this ass. Yeah. Dance, make him blow them bands. Dance, make him blow them bands. Dance.
I feel like this song needs a feature. You know what I'm saying?
They need me to come through. They did good, so I do. He was nervous because I'm
back from trying to put
me in his shoes.
Who could be on this song? I see Mickey on. Let me know. For y'all be up in my comments talking about something. Oh my God, like y'all, are you such a dick? Look, let me tell you something. If Nicki was on this shit, like if she had like a little feature on here, that shit would be lit. I like this song, but it do need a feature. Maybe not Nicki, but just a feature. But you know, she's new and up and coming. It's going to be hard to get features. You know how artists are, child. I want this much for a feature. Like, girl, bye. You not even know that.
Drinking Henny out the bottle, let's get ratchet. Shake that ass for a shot, get it clapping. Pop that pussy for my niggas, don't be acting. Let's get ratchet, let's get big, 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 big old booty, big old booty, get it clapping. Finesse these niggas out them dollars, that's Italian. I want some money, but it's happening. Don't want no nigga who be acting, who be capping. I'm on some real ratchet shit. Pull up to your crib, spoke about everything, tell my niggas where it is. If the bitch ain't bought it, then she can't be in a clique.
Yeah, I feel like this should need a feature too. Like, I don't know.
Let's get ratchet. Ratchet ass shit. A ratchet ass bitch. Hit a lick on a nigga in the ratchet ass whip. Ride, get ratchet.
Shake that ass,
boy. Shy, get it clapping. Boy, you know you need to come give me that dick. He wanna hit from the back cause I'm big. I like to fuck on him when I get lit. Yeah, tell me this pussy is shit. Ay, oh, he's so thirsty. Ride that dick like a whore. See, he said, are you tired? I look back like, yeah, let me tell the sex talk, huh? Wanna see your body, take your clothes off, huh? I'ma buzz quick, keep your lips off, huh? Rock that shit till you blast off, ay, yeah. Let's have last bitch still fucking like a robot. Ay, let's have the sex talk, huh?
God,
wanna see who can handle me? I think I should
dang, be a police reference, I like that.
Up masterpiece. Can I fuck you to a trap beat? He said, girl, you tryna trap me. Out here now, nigga, know I ain't. You can hit that door, here, go ahead, leave. Aye, let's have a sex talk, huh? Wanna see your body, take your clothes off, huh? I'ma buzz quick, keep your lips off, hey. Rock ass on my neck, be real. Bitches, peanut butter inside, Reese's Pieces. He said it tender like bubblegum. He eat it from the back to the front. Bitch, I got green like a
bubblegum.
He said, I got
the
yummy, yummy. Aye, let's have a sex talk, huh? Wanna see your body, take your clothes off, huh?
I like this.
Rock that shit, you blast off, hey. Yeah.
Big train, 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 big train,
big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big train, big not really feeling this song. I'm gonna be honest. I'm not feeling that one. Yeah, I wasn't really feeling that one. You know, I only play a sample. So, this is her last song on the album. It's called Running Up Freestyle. And if it's a real freestyle of hers, honey, I'm about to be ready, because I'm just ready for this lyricist, this whole album. But we...
If they say I ain't the baddest, then the motherfuckers lie. How you riding on a nigga?
Okay, running up them bins, trying to bow till I fall. Running from his bitch, he gon' come when I call. If it ain't my money, then you know I ain't involved. But the egg is getting spinning, I'ma show him to the dog. And I shake with it, shake up the shake with it. And if the beat lies, for this some fake titties.
That's what I'm talking about, y'all. That done bumped my tempo up, y'all. I'm bumping it.
Running up them bins, trying to bow till I fall. If I'm with your daddy, then you know we at the mall. With a nigga, then you know I'm in them jaws. You let a broke nigga talk you out the jaws. I don't even chase liquor, they say he gon' leave his new bitch whenever I call him. Got an ex that say that every time he see me, it's gon' be problems. Got an ex that's on his homeboy IG tryna stalk me out. Got an ex that miss it so bad, probably praying for me now. Hey, running up them bands tryna bow till I fall. In the Gucci store, finna tear that bitch down.
Money on my phone, definitely.
Yeah, like to let fall. So crazy when he see me and his girl go crazy too. And his pussy so wet, I had to eat it with a spoon. Always in but then I had to eat it with a spoon. Always in bikini bottoms, cause I got that good lagoon.
Hey, SpongeBob reference, you know, I'm a nerd, child. I love the references, child. Yes. Oh, I'm about to just heavily. Girl, oh my goodness. I think, like, the first seven songs were it. Like, I was here for it. Like, Riller, Hood Rat, Cash Shit, W.A.B. That's my favorite one off the album. I'm going to be honest. That would... Girl. Simon Says was all right, but I wish it would have been a little bit more lyrical. You know what I'm saying? Like, it was just more... It's more the beat and just the way that she sounds. It's just, I mean, it's good. It's a good song. I can see it on the radio. I can really hear it on the radio. Just like Real, I can hear that on the radio. WAB is an album song. Like, it is a song that may not have as much impact on the album, but I do love that song. And then the last couple, Shake That, Money Good, Dance, Ratchet, Sex Talk. A couple of those, if they would have had, like, features, it would have been a whole lot better. But it just was giving me the same thing. Like, it was a little bit repetitive. And then that whole thing with, I don't know if it's like, somebody please correct me, but it's that same thing. I don't know if it's like a tag for someone, for a producer's tag. But she had that repetitive thing in like different songs. I didn't really like that shit. But maybe it's, girl, y'all gonna explain to me. Because, you know, I'm new to this artist. Other than that, the album was pretty cool. I mean, I can see this album being played in the club, and I'm over here doing my little two-step. You got what I'm saying? Like, I don't think the album is trash. Like, there's some trash albums that recently just came out, child. But this one was actually, you know, I think it's pretty good. I give this album a C+, you know, a 79, you know, almost an 80. C+. Don't shoot me. I told you I was going to be honest, and that's what it is. And that's it with this reaction, period. Hope you've enjoyed the video. Like I said before, if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. And if you like the show, hit that subscribe button and tap the bell to get notified of all of my videos. And also check out TDGS Official on Instagram, child. It be getting lit on that page. All right, guys. See you later.